A hiker slipped and fell to his death while trying to hike down a waterfall on Cannon Mountain. New Hampshire Fish and Game says a group of three rode the tram up to the summit and spontaneously decided to try to hike back down, but they didn't follow a trail. And when they came upon the waterfall, one person in the group slipped on the wet rocks.